second quarter. Rozier pushing tempo. 6 turnovers by the Celtics. 9 baskets. And wide open is Larkin. And he knocks down the 3.
This guy's been good for them. He'll start the fourth quarter, give Kyrie an extended rest. He's been able to make shots. Ooh, did Mahimi. That's the second guy Mahimi has laid out on a screen. He did it to Marcus Smart, and he just did it to Shane Larkin. Wow.